We decided to test this by putting a piece of tape on the hardwood floor and spraying the solution on one side and not the other side. So let's see what happens after we spray it and let it dry. After applying, we let it dry for 10 minutes, and this is what it looked like afterwards. Can you see the difference? Below the tape is where we applied it, above the tape is where we didn't. Honestly, I really don't see a difference, but I guess the bottom part is cleaner than the top part.